dimension compositional work. We can work with general compositions, so you can choose several positions, 10 positions, and compose them in a composition and explore their pattern. So that's a basic composition. We can also use a momentary composition that it's connected with an ongoing stream of experience. So what kind of positions are emerging in a person at this particular moment? And they also can create very interesting pattern. And this pattern of the momentary composition related to the momentary experience can be compared with a general pattern.
So I asked them to cooperate with us. Cooperation theme and composition work. Okay?
Present future oriented composition is a larger time spectrum. We can explore composition which was relevant maybe 10 years ago, how my repertoire of positions looked like 10 years ago. But we can also explore present and future oriented composition. And this future oriented composition and future possible development of composition can be very well related and enriched by the equifinality model of Yukari Suda and Tatsuya Sato. And this development is a kind of further development of composition, could show a very refined way of stimulating the development of a person.